If you're an online business owner or e-commerce site owner, PayPal IPN is a must-have feature to automate your payment process. Today, we will show you how to set up PayPal IPN in Paymattic. It's only gonna take a few simple steps, so let's dive in. To get started, log into your PayPal business account. Click on Account Settings from your profile. Next up, navigate to the Website Payments tab and click here. See the Choose IPN Settings button? Press this to activate your listener. Enter your listener's default URL in the Notification URL field. Wondering how do you get your notification URL? Don't worry, we got you. Simply navigate to Payment Gateway from Paymattic dashboard. Select PayPal from the left sidebar and you will get your notification URL right here. Now copy it and paste it in the Notification URL field. Select the Receive IPN Messages option to activate the listener. Click on the Save button to confirm the settings. If you need to modify your notification URL, you can also edit settings or disable your listener by clicking Turn off IPN. Well, that's all for today. With this simple configuration, you can receive instant payment notifications and automate your payment process. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and share this video. Thank you for watching.